Vulcan's fire. Everyone was afraid of Vulcan. He loved to play with fire, and he was not safe. He will burn us and all of our things, said his brothers. He will burn up our house, said his sisters. One day, Vulcan played with a candle. He dipped his finger in the hot wax. Ouch, that burns, he said. Do not play with fire, his father said. But Vulcan didn't listen. He leaned in too close to the candle. His hair caught on fire. Even his eyebrows burned. His brothers threw water on him, but it was too late. Vulcan was bald. He had no eyebrows. We told you not to play with fire, his sisters said. Then Vulcan threw away his matches and his candle. From then on, he only played in the lake where there was no fire. And no one was afraid of him anymore. Vulcan's fire. Everyone was afraid of Vulcan. He loved to play with fire, and he was not safe. He will burn us and all of our things, said his brothers. He will burn up our house, said his sisters. One day, Vulcan played with a candle. He dipped his finger in the hot wax. Ouch, that burns, he said. Do not play with fire, his father said. But Vulcan didn't listen. He leaned in too close to the candle. His hair caught on fire. Even his eyebrows burned. His brothers threw water on him, but it was too late. Vulcan was bald. He had no eyebrows. We told you not to play with fire, his sisters said. Then Vulcan threw away his matches and his candle. From then on, he only played in the lake where there was no fire. And no one was afraid of him anymore. Vulcan's fire. Everyone was afraid of Vulcan. He loved to play with fire, and he was not safe. He will burn us and all of our things, said his brothers. He will burn up our house, said his sisters. One day, Vulcan played with a candle. He dipped his finger in the hot wax. Ouch, that burns, he said. Do not play with fire, his father said. But Vulcan didn't listen. He leaned in too close to the candle. His hair caught on fire. Even his eyebrows burned. His brothers threw water on him, but it was too late. Vulcan was bald. He had no eyebrows. We told you not to play with fire, his sisters said. Then Vulcan threw away his matches and his candle. From then on, he only played in the lake where there was no fire. And no one was afraid of him anymore. Vulcan's fire. Everyone was afraid of Vulcan. He loved to play with fire, and he was not safe. He will burn us and all of our things, said his brothers. He will burn up our house, said his sisters. One day, Vulcan played with a candle. He dipped his finger in the hot wax. Ouch, that burns, he said. Do not play with fire, his father said. But Vulcan didn't listen. He leaned in too close to the candle. His hair caught on fire. Even his eyebrows burned. His brothers threw water on him, but it was too late. Vulcan was bald. He had no eyebrows. We told you not to play with fire, his sisters said. Then Vulcan threw away his matches and his candle. From then on, he only played in the lake where there was no fire. And no one was afraid of him anymore. Vulcan's fire. Everyone was afraid of Vulcan. He loved to play with fire, and he was not safe. He will burn us and all of our things, said his brothers. He will burn up our house, said his sisters. One day, Vulcan played with a candle. He dipped his finger in the hot wax. Ouch, that burns, he said. Do not play with fire, his father said. But Vulcan didn't listen. He leaned in too close to the candle. His hair caught on fire. Even his eyebrows burned. His brothers threw water on him, but it was too late. Vulcan was bald. He had no eyebrows. We told you not to play with fire, his sisters said. Then Vulcan threw away his matches and his candle. From then on, he only played in the lake where there was no fire. And no one was afraid of him anymore. Vulcan's fire. Everyone was afraid of Vulcan. He loved to play with fire, and he was not safe. He will burn us and all of our things, said his brothers. He will burn up our house, said his sisters. One day, Vulcan played with a candle. He dipped his finger in the hot wax. Ouch, that burns, he said. Do not play with fire, his father said. But Vulcan didn't listen. He leaned in too close to the candle. His hair caught on fire. Even his eyebrows burned. His brothers threw water on him, but it was too late. Vulcan was bald. He had no eyebrows. We told you not to play with fire, his sisters said. Then Vulcan threw away his matches and his candle. From then on, he only played in the lake where there was no fire. And no one was afraid of him anymore. Vulcan's fire. Everyone was afraid of Vulcan. He loved to play with fire, and he was not safe. He will burn us and all of our things, said his brothers. He will burn up our house, said his sisters. One day, Vulcan played with a candle. He dipped his finger in the hot wax. Ouch, that burns, he said. Do not play with fire, his father said. But Vulcan didn't listen. He leaned in too close to the candle. His hair caught on fire. Even his eyebrows burned. His brothers threw water on him, but it was too late. Vulcan was bald. He had no eyebrows. We told you not to play with fire, his sisters said. Then Vulcan threw away his matches and his candle. From then on, he only played in the lake where there was no fire. And no one was afraid of him anymore. Vulcan's fire. Everyone was afraid of Vulcan. He loved to play with fire, and he was not safe. He will burn us and all of our things, said his brothers. He will burn up our house, said his sisters. One day, Vulcan played with a candle. He dipped his finger in the hot wax. Ouch, that burns, he said. Do not play with fire, his father said. But Vulcan didn't listen. He leaned in too close to the candle. His hair caught on fire. Even his eyebrows burned. His brothers threw water on him, but it was too late. Vulcan was bald. He had no eyebrows. We told you not to play with fire, his sisters said. Then Vulcan threw away his matches and his candle. From then on, he only played in the lake where there was no fire. And no one was afraid of him anymore. Vulcan's fire. Everyone was afraid of Vulcan. He loved to play with fire, and he was not safe. He will burn us and all of our things, said his brothers. He will burn up our house, said his sisters. One day, Vulcan played with a candle. He dipped his finger in the hot wax. Ouch, that burns, he said. Do not play with fire, his father said. But Vulcan didn't listen. He leaned in too close to the candle. His hair caught on fire. Even his eyebrows burned. His brothers threw water on him, but it was too late. Vulcan was bald. He had no eyebrows. We told you not to play with fire, his sisters said. Then Vulcan threw away his matches and his candle. From then on, he only played in the lake where there was no fire. And no one was afraid of him anymore. Vulcan's fire. Everyone was afraid of Vulcan. He loved to play with fire, and he was not safe. He will burn us and all of our things, said his brothers. He will burn up our house, said his sisters. One day, Vulcan played with a candle. He dipped his finger in the hot wax. Ouch, that burns, he said. Do not play with fire, his father said. But Vulcan didn't listen. He leaned in too close to the candle. His hair caught on fire. Even his eyebrows burned. His brothers threw water on him, but it was too late. Vulcan was bald. He had no eyebrows. We told you not to play with fire, his sisters said. Then Vulcan threw away his matches and his candle. From then on, he only played in the lake where there was no fire. And no one was afraid of him anymore. Vulcan's fire. Everyone was afraid of Vulcan. He loved to play with fire, and he was not safe. He will burn us and all of our things, said his brothers. He will burn up our house, said his sisters. One day, Vulcan played with a candle. He dipped his finger in the hot wax. Ouch, that burns, he said. Do not play with fire, his father said. But Vulcan didn't listen. He leaned in too close to the candle. His hair caught on fire. Even his eyebrows burned. His brothers threw water on him, but it was too late. Vulcan was bald. He had no eyebrows. We told you not to play with fire, his sisters said. Then Vulcan threw away his matches and his candle. From then on, he only played in the lake where there was no fire. And no one was afraid of him anymore. Vulcan's fire. Everyone was afraid of Vulcan. He loved to play with fire, and he was not safe. He will burn us and all of our things, said his brothers. He will burn up our house, said his sisters. One day, Vulcan played with a candle. He dipped his finger in the hot wax. Ouch, that burns, he said. Do not play with fire, his father said. But Vulcan didn't listen. He leaned in too close to the candle. His hair caught on fire. Even his eyebrows burned. His brothers threw water on him, but it was too late. Vulcan was bald. He had no eyebrows. We told you not to play with fire, his sisters said. Then Vulcan threw away his matches and his candle. From then on, he only played in the lake where there was no fire. And no one was afraid of him anymore. Vulcan's fire. Everyone was afraid of Vulcan. He loved to play with fire, and he was not safe. He will burn us and all of our things, said his brothers. He will burn up our house, said his sisters. One day, Vulcan played with a candle. He dipped his finger in the hot wax. Ouch, that burns, he said. Do not play with fire, his father said. But Vulcan didn't listen. He leaned in too close to the candle. His hair caught on fire. Even his eyebrows burned. His brothers threw water on him, but it was too late. Vulcan was bald. He had no eyebrows. We told you not to play with fire, his sisters said. Then Vulcan threw away his matches and his candle. From then on, he only played in the lake where there was no fire. And no one was afraid of him anymore. Vulcan's fire. Everyone was afraid of Vulcan. He loved to play with fire, and he was not safe. He will burn us and all of our things, said his brothers. He will burn up our house, said his sisters. One day, Vulcan played with a candle. He dipped his finger in the hot wax. Ouch, that burns, he said. Do not play with fire, his father said. But Vulcan didn't listen. He leaned in too close to the candle. His hair caught on fire. Even his eyebrows burned. His brothers threw water on him, but it was too late. Vulcan was bald. He had no eyebrows. We told you not to play with fire, his sisters said. Then Vulcan threw away his matches and his candle. From then on, he only played in the lake where there was no fire. And no one was afraid of him anymore. Vulcan's fire. Everyone was afraid of Vulcan. He loved to play with fire, and he was not safe. He will burn us and all of our things, said his brothers. He will burn up our house, said his sisters. One day, Vulcan played with a candle. He dipped his finger in the hot wax. Ouch, that burns, he said. Do not play with fire, his father said. But Vulcan didn't listen. He leaned in too close to the candle. His hair caught on fire. Even his eyebrows burned. His brothers threw water on him, but it was too late. Vulcan was bald. He had no eyebrows. We told you not to play with fire, his sisters said. Then Vulcan threw away his matches and his candle. From then on, he only played in the lake where there was no fire. And no one was afraid of him anymore. Vulcan's fire. Everyone was afraid of Vulcan. He loved to play with fire, and he was not safe. He will burn us and all of our things, said his brothers. He will burn up our house, said his sisters. One day, Vulcan played with a candle. He dipped his finger in the hot wax. Ouch, that burns, he said. Do not play with fire, his father said. But Vulcan didn't listen. He leaned in too close to the candle. His hair caught on fire. Even his eyebrows burned. His brothers threw water on him, but it was too late. Vulcan was bald. He had no eyebrows. We told you not to play with fire, his sisters said. Then Vulcan threw away his matches and his candle. From then on, he only played in the lake where there was no fire. And no one was afraid of him anymore. Vulcan's fire. Everyone was afraid of Vulcan. He loved to play with fire, and he was not safe. He will burn us and all of our things, said his brothers. He will burn up our house, said his sisters. One day, Vulcan played with a candle. He dipped his finger in the hot wax. Ouch, that burns, he said. Do not play with fire, his father said. But Vulcan didn't listen. He leaned in too close to the candle. His hair caught on fire. Even his eyebrows burned. His brothers threw water on him, but it was too late. Vulcan was bald. He had no eyebrows. We told you not to play with fire, his sisters said. Then Vulcan threw away his matches and his candle. From then on, he only played in the lake where there was no fire. And no one was afraid of him anymore. Vulcan's fire. Everyone was afraid of Vulcan. He loved to play with fire, and he was not safe. He will burn us and all of our things, said his brothers. He will burn up our house, said his sisters. One day, Vulcan played with a candle. He dipped his finger in the hot wax. Ouch, that burns, he said. Do not play with fire, his father said. But Vulcan didn't listen. He leaned in too close to the candle. His hair caught on fire. Even his eyebrows burned. His brothers threw water on him, but it was too late. Vulcan was bald. He had no eyebrows. We told you not to play with fire, his sisters said. Then Vulcan threw away his matches and his candle. From then on, he only played in the lake where there was no fire. And no one was afraid of him anymore. Vulcan's fire. Everyone was afraid of Vulcan. He loved to play with fire, and he was not safe. He will burn us and all of our things, said his brothers. He will burn up our house, said his sisters. One day, Vulcan played with a candle. He dipped his finger in the hot wax. Ouch, that burns, he said. Do not play with fire, his father said. But Vulcan didn't listen. He leaned in too close to the candle. His hair caught on fire. Even his eyebrows burned. His brothers threw water on him, but it was too late. Vulcan was bald. He had no eyebrows. We told you not to play with fire, his sisters said. Then Vulcan threw away his matches and his candle. From then on, he only played in the lake where there was no fire. And no one was afraid of him anymore. Vulcan's fire. Everyone was afraid of Vulcan. He loved to play with fire, and he was not safe. He will burn us and all of our things, said his brothers. He will burn up our house, said his sisters. One day, Vulcan played with a candle. He dipped his finger in the hot wax. Ouch, that burns, he said. Do not play with fire, his father said. But Vulcan didn't listen. He leaned in too close to the candle. His hair caught on fire. Even his eyebrows burned. His brothers threw water on him, but it was too late. Vulcan was bald. He had no eyebrows. We told you not to play with fire, his sisters said. Then Vulcan threw away his matches and his candle. From then on, he only played in the lake where there was no fire. And no one was afraid of him anymore. Vulcan's fire. Everyone was afraid of Vulcan. He loved to play with fire, and he was not safe. He will burn us and all of our things, said his brothers. He will burn up our house, said his sisters. One day, Vulcan played with a candle. He dipped his finger in the hot wax. Ouch, that burns, he said. Do not play with fire, his father said. But Vulcan didn't listen. He leaned in too close to the candle. His hair caught on fire. Even his eyebrows burned. His brothers threw water on him, but it was too late. Vulcan was bald. He had no eyebrows. We told you not to play with fire, his sisters said. Then Vulcan threw away his matches and his candle. From then on, he only played in the lake where there was no fire. And no one was afraid of him anymore. Vulcan's fire. Everyone was afraid of Vulcan. He loved to play with fire, and he was not safe. He will burn us and all of our things, said his brothers. He will burn up our house, said his sisters. One day, Vulcan played with a candle. He dipped his finger in the hot wax. Ouch, that burns, he said. Do not play with fire, his father said. But Vulcan didn't listen. He leaned in too close to the candle. His hair caught on fire. Even his eyebrows burned. His brothers threw water on him, but it was too late. Vulcan was bald. He had no eyebrows. We told you not to play with fire, his sisters said. Then Vulcan threw away his matches and his candle. From then on, he only played in the lake where there was no fire. And no one was afraid of him anymore. Vulcan's fire. Everyone was afraid of Vulcan. He loved to play with fire, and he was not safe. He will burn us and all of our things, said his brothers. He will burn up our house, said his sisters. One day, Vulcan played with a candle. He dipped his finger in the hot wax. Ouch, that burns, he said. Do not play with fire, his father said. But Vulcan didn't listen. He leaned in too close to the candle. His hair caught on fire. Even his eyebrows burned. His brothers threw water on him, but it was too late. Vulcan was bald. He had no eyebrows. We told you not to play with fire, his sisters said. Then Vulcan threw away his matches and his candle. From then on, he only played in the lake where there was no fire. And no one was afraid of him anymore. Vulcan's fire. Everyone was afraid of Vulcan. He loved to play with fire, and he was not safe. He will burn us and all of our things, said his brothers. He will burn up our house, said his sisters. One day, Vulcan played with a candle. He dipped his finger in the hot wax. Ouch, that burns, he said. Do not play with fire, his father said. But Vulcan didn't listen. He leaned in too close to the candle. His hair caught on fire. Even his eyebrows burned. His brothers threw water on him, but it was too late. Vulcan was bald. He had no eyebrows. We told you not to play with fire, his sisters said. Then Vulcan threw away his matches and his candle. From then on, he only played in the lake where there was no fire. And no one was afraid of him anymore. Vulcan's fire. Everyone was afraid of Vulcan. He loved to play with fire, and he was not safe. He will burn us and all of our things, said his brothers. He will burn up our house, said his sisters. One day, Vulcan played with a candle. He dipped his finger in the hot wax. Ouch, that burns, he said. Do not play with fire, his father said. But Vulcan didn't listen. He leaned in too close to the candle. His hair caught on fire. Even his eyebrows burned. His brothers threw water on him, but it was too late. Vulcan was bald. He had no eyebrows. We told you not to play with fire, his sisters said. Then Vulcan threw away his matches and his candle. From then on, he only played in the lake where there was no fire. And no one was afraid of him anymore.